Holy moly.
All right. Due to popular demand, I'm back with this playthrough. You know, I have no idea where I left off, and even less idea of how to play. So we'll figure it out. Just as a reminder, this is hardcore though, so you know. I remember that. Yeah. Okay. Can't jump. Run. I don't know where I'm going. I don't have a map. Oh! No. Good start, I'd say. Good start. Flashlight. Completely forgot about that. I don't want to hide. Is that in? I think that was in. That was in! Okay. Alright. He doesn't know. He's not a knower. Oh, he might be a knower. I don't want to go in there. ID tag. Okay. Use. Reuse. Okay, I didn't do anything. Okay, I forgot how to hold your breath. Now you can leave. You can do that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No! No! Get me back in. Oh, he's right there. Okay, I think he's a gnar. Yeah, that's not fair. Oh my god. That was good. Oh, he's right here. Sounds like he's over there, but this is how he's over here. Oh, he's right there. I don't care. I can't. He's not nowhere. Okay, now we stay here for 30 minutes and wait. And then we go back. And we take it. Oops, I did not want to do that. What are those three rooms? It's all right. Go behind it. No. Yeah, he's in the vents. You heard him.
We don't take kindly to be left out of the loop, Morley.
Oh, where do I go?
I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
Go away. He went away. Oh, he's coming back. No, he's not. Well, cut the map, but that didn't do anything. Okay, we get out of here. We don't get out of here. Just gonna walk right by. I lied. Ooh. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, oh, that was it. That was it. Right? Right there. he's still in here. I know it.
No!
This guy's camping! Okay, I'm dead. Now I'm dead. I lied. Do. I don't know where to go. Oh my god, it's not... Please, I just need to leave this area. Okay, not my chance. We walk it. We search. He's empty. We hide. He's right here. Money's in there. Oh my god, it's the beginning! Look at this. Here we go here. Okay, I didn't want to do that. Okay, no map still. Nice, nice. Okay, dead end. Nice, nice. Yeah, bomb. This sucks. I don't know where I'm going at all. You didn't see that. No way. Where is he? I don't like that. The dead end, right? Yeah. Yep. Let's hide. 829. Oh, I know that number. All right. Nothing. Where's that? It's nothing. Oh, progress. It's actually no progress at all. I think we just did one of the. Oh, never mind. We did. Okay. Dr. Coolman. I don't know. Motion sickness. Ooh. Oh, he's right here. Okay. Oh, how do you know? I was doing both of those things. Funny enough, I don't know where any of those things are. So we're gonna do that whole 40-minute excursion again. Could just walk in this hallway. Okay, 28. Okay. I know that number too. Not the one we want. Oh! I don't know if he just dropped or just went up. We were not okay. How did you not chase me down? Okay, now we're okay. There's no way it happened the second time. Oh, good lord. Not not something you want to see. I feel like if I use this, it's gonna be right on the other side of the door. Yeah, I forgot how to do this. Oh, close. Okay, we save. Were cringe. Perfect. Yes. Now we need to return to that guy. We get to the medical dispensary downstairs. Perfect. That's all we need to know. Can I hide under here? Oh, I'm hiding under here. No fair. The safe room. Please. Downstairs is staff quarters. No, on duty doctor. No. Okay. Station ward. No. Dead end over here? No, it's not. Oh, he's coming. He's here. Douche, 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 douche.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in the primary elevator. And we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
What'd he say? I don't know what he said. Oh, safe. Give me that. Okay. Can't remember if the alien could be here right now. So.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Oh, what do you know? get to enter his room. But I don't know if I can. Oh, don't run over here. No, no, no. Oh. Hello. That's right. We have a pretty recent save. This should be a cutscene. We run.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
I'm leaving, man. You're not leaving. I'm leaving. Okay, I think this is the elevator. So we screwed myself. Oh, wait. Oh my god. Hey, look at that. 50 out of 100 times. That's cool to know, I guess. Well, now I know that's a waste right there. Go unlock that door. Actually, you know what? I'm still gonna do it. But I'm gonna go straight for it. Yeah, because I'm smart. I know that's gonna come in play later. Alright, do it.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Please. See ya.